What's up, guys? It's Madison. I am alone again this week, unfortunately, but have no fear. On Friday, the 23rd of August, Natalie and Mackenzie will be here for my birthday because my birthday's on Saturday. So we will be filming as many videos as we can that weekend, and then we'll upload them like every Tuesday. I don't know how many we'll get done because of my birthday, so we'll just see what happens. But I know that they have a couple videos in store for you guys. So yeah, and hopefully we will have a special guest that goes by the name of X Samantha Styles on Twitter. I don't know for sure. She might actually come over for my birthday, but we'll see. It just depends on her family and whatnot. So today I tweeted, retweet this if you don't know how to use a tampon, and there was about 70 retweets and like 10 favorites. I don't know if they favorited it because they were too embarrassed to retweet it, or if they just favorited it because they thought it was funny. I don't know. But that's way too many people who don't know how to use a tampon. Tampons are the greatest invention ever besides cruise control, I think, in my eyes. So I'm going to teach you how to use a tampon. This may seem like a little awkward, but girl, don't worry. We all have our period. So, first things first, you need a tampon. This is, I think it's Tampax Pearl, like the regular one. If it's your first time really using a tampon, make sure you get plastic because cardboard is not comfortable. They kind of hurt. Plastic are a little more expensive, but it's definitely worth it. So yeah, get a plastic tampon. I get mine in a 96 pack at Costco, so they last me like months, basically. So yeah, this is your tampon. So you're just gonna wanna open like the two little sides and just pull it apart. And then take it out. So here is the tampon. So, this plastic part right here is the applicator. The tampon is actually inside of here. And here's the little string. So here is the tampon, okay? You wanna hold it between your middle finger and your thumb. There's like a little thing right here that's like a grippy, so just do that, okay? Here is your vagina hole. Okay, so you're gonna wanna like kind of stand at an angle so your uterus is like angled. I learned this in a book, man, when I was like 12. Yeah. So, and you just put it in like slowly until your fingers are like touching the outside like of your vagina, like basically until the only part showing is the grip. So make sure this is completely inserted. So once this is inside, you're gonna wanna push up on this, and then the tampon like stays in there, and then you just take this out, and then this part is in you. So then you just put this back in the little thing like so, and then discard it wherever there's like a little trash can. So basically when you're done, you just pull it out slowly and just throw it in the toilet, and then you flush it and then you're good. And that's about it. If you wanna see how this one opens, there are some that opens like a little skirt. This one opens like wings kind of. So this one opens like, there it goes. It kind of looks like a stingray. You know what a stingray is? But yeah, that's gonna be weird if somebody walks in my room and sees a tampon floating in water. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry, this is kind of a random video. I just had to think of something on a whim. Yeah, so make sure you subscribe, tweet it, like this video, comment, do whatever you want. All of our links will be in the down bar below, so make sure you follow us on Twitter, Instagram, whatever. And hopefully next week you will have a video with all three of us. Eminem will be reunited soon. And today is Demi Lovato's 21st birthday, and I've been crying all day because she's 21 and I remember her 16th birthday when she was like, I'm finally 16, and now she's 21 and she's in Africa, and oh, she's so awful in my life. I love her. Alright. Well, now that that's over with, thank you guys. Have a good day. Bye. Okay, there we go.